We're nearly ready to start the game. Craig, what makes a championship team?
Teams that win tournaments always have great role players. They take a reduced role for a shot at the gold medal.
Quick pass up.
Hold down.
Nice. Good hit.
Delayed call against Turkmenistan. He's getting called for roughing.
I think someone let their temper get the better of him. It ended up hurting their team.
Turkmenistan finds themselves down a man.
I've got a feeling the next few minutes will show what this team is really made of.
Goaltender stopped that.
Perfect pad save.
With a missed shot. Moved up. Passed across. Moved across. Advances the puck. He gets shoved.
There's a battle going on out there.
Centers it. Turkmenistan
dumps the puck in.
And to the neutral zone. Turkmenistan
dumps the puck in.
Turkmenistan in control now. Delayed penalty coming up. He gets called for hooking.
The referee makes the call. It's hooking. That means 2 minutes in the box.
Turkmenistan
is up against it.
With another player in the box, their situation's gone from bad to worse.
They'll need to play some inspired defense for the next few minutes.
Out over the blue line. Passed ahead. Moved up. Turned over. Passed across. Over the blue line. Off the post! And out they come with a puck. Advances the puck. Pushed off the puck. Turkmenistan takes possession.
Wrist shot!
Goaltender stopped that. Along the boards, moved across, moved ahead. Quick pass up. Brings it out. Turkmenistan
dumps the puck in.
Turkmenistan has it now.
Line three!
Into the attacking zone. Pass back.
Line three!
Moved ahead. Brings it in. Run over!
That was a good hit.
The ref indicates a delayed call. Moved up. Played back. We have a penalty call. He's getting called for cross-checking.
I guess that's cross-checking, but this is a physical game. Stuff's gonna happen.
Turkmenistan is down a man and looking to their players to hold on.
This squad needs to show some endurance. The next couple of minutes will be a big test.
Intercepted. Gets the shot off. Advances the puck. Brings it up. Turkmenistan
dumps the puck in.
For the wrist shot. Blocked. Quick pass up. Turkmenistan
dumps the puck in.
And out they come with a puck. Passed across. Across. Fires it hard. Blocked. Advances the puck. Turkmenistan
dumps the puck in.
Change up. 1 minute change.
Out of their defensive end. Over the line. Pumped off off the puck.
That'll keep them guessing.
Shoots it quickly. Pad save.
Opportunities to be successful. They did just that.
Turkmenistan gives up the early lead.
And I must say, I'm a little surprised to see it happen this quickly.
He gets called for hooking.
Take a look at the replay, and it's crystal clear what happened. Keep your eye on his stick.
Turkmenistan will go on the power play.
This is where they need to turn up the heat. If they can mount a few odd man rushes, they might be able to do some damage.
Quick pass up. Off the post. Played up. Moved up. Quick pass up. Moved ahead. Out over the blue line. Shoots! Goaltender stopped that. Passed ahead. Across. Delayed call coming up. He's getting called for hooking.
And we've got a beautiful angle on this replay. Take a look.
There should be no doubt in your mind about the call. Both sides are now playing with four players. That'll make some interesting matchups.
Playing four on four, look for the defense to jump in the play.
And the linesman calls icing.
They're getting ready for the faceoff.
Delayed call. He gets called for hooking.
With four players on either side, this game should open up.
Well, look for some longer passes and more odd man rushes. The tempo of this game could really pick up.
Turkmenistan dumps the puck in. He gets out-muscled.
That's what we came to see.
Advances the puck.
Change up!
Ahead. Whips it. It goes wide. Turkmenistan dumps the puck in. Turkmenistan has it. Fires it. Blocked. Passed across. Quick pass up. Moved up. Brings it in. Wrist shot. Leg save.
The goalie says no to that
line
shot.
Three.
Passed ahead. In over the line. Pass back. Quick pass up. Into the attacking zone. With a wrist shot. Scores!
There's nothing as lethal as a quick and accurate wrist shot.
The goalie will be seeing that one in his nightmares.
Turkmenistan
did not want to go to the dressing room down by one.
In that case, they certainly came through, Jim.
Moved ahead. Delayed penalty coming up. Played across. There's going to be a penalty. He's getting called for tripping.
Tripping's not always intentional. Sometimes it can be a hard call between a tug and a dive.
Turkmenistan will be looking to exert some offensive pressure.
This is their chance to quiet this crowd down.
Wrist shot!
Sometimes, and they sure did on that play.
Now that
is how you want to close out a period.
It's a statement, all right. These guys are here to play.
Quick pass up. With a wrist shot, pad save. Shot the puck.
Change up! Change up!
Turkmenistan. gobbles it up. Offside. About to drop the puck. The face-off goes to Turkmenistan.
Over the line. Rips a shot.
Goaltender stopped that.
He gets crushed. He finishes the check and looks to get back in the play. Blocked.
Moved ahead.
Moved back. Turkmenistan dumps the puck in. Intercepted in the neutral zone. Indicates a delayed call. There's a penalty coming up. He gets called for hooking. Turkmenistan
will take the penalty and sacrifice a player.
Now the game gets interesting. It's going to take real mental discipline to kill this penalty.
He gets pushed.
An aggressive play that time.
Advances the puck
over the blue line. Leg save.
That one went straight into the pads like it was on a wire.
Hello and welcome back as the second period gets underway.
We've been treated to a close game so far.
We're ready for the face-off.
The face-off goes to Turkmenistan.
For the wrist shot.
Moved up. Played up. Moved across.
He gets checked. He tried to dodge it, but no luck.
Moved ahead. Quick pass up. Moved up. Advances the puck.
Short pass.
Quick shot.
He'll have to do better than that. Played up.
Quick pass up. He knocked him into the middle of next week.
1 minute change.
Played back. Played up. Brings it out.
Advances the puck.
Blocked.
Moved ahead. Moved up.
Line three.
Turkmenistan dumps the puck in.
Line three.
Out of their defensive end.
And that's icing.
The players are lined up and ready for the face-off.
The face-off goes to Turkmenistan.
Passed ahead. Quick pass up.
Short pass.
Wrist shot.
Poor decision there. Moved up.
Line one.
Line two.
Backhand shot. Blocked.
Played up. Brings it in.
Line four.
Quick pass
Line
up.
One.
Pass back. Moved ahead. Out over the blue line. Moved up. At center.
Show.
That'll wrap him up.
Fired it hard. Pad save.
Quick pass up. Over the line.
Shoots!
Line two!
Played up.
Centered.
He gets shoved.
He got his man that time.
Moved up.
Line two!
intercepted along the boards.
Check. He tried to shut him down.
Line four, you're out.
He gets bumped off the puck.
The defense is trying to force a turnover.
Many stand.
Now with it.
Turkmeny stand. Puts its second line out. Played up. Played back. Cranks one. Misses. He gets thrashed. Moved up. For the wrist shot. Leg save.
Stops it with his pad.
Advances the puck out of their defensive end. Moved ahead. Shoots the puck. Off the post. Passed ahead. He gets pushed.
He couldn't duck that one.
Thank you.
We're just about ready to start the third period.
Jim, when the game's this close, any mistake is huge.
Advances the puck. Played up.
He gets laid out.
Moved up.
A delayed penalty call against Turk.
And he stands. He's getting called for tripping.
Up and over. The call's tripping, and it'll mean some time in the penalty box.
Quick pass up. Centers it. Passed ahead. Played up. Clocked. Across.
Change!
Shoots quickly!
Goaltender stopped that.
Pad save. Nicely done.
Clocked. Moved ahead. Moved across. Passed across. Advances the puck. Flashed.
Nice work.
Knocked him off the puck.
He lands a check.
And he stands, finds it. Rings it out, moved ahead, passed ahead, rubbed off the puck.
And that will break up the play.
Line three.
Turk, and he stands, scoops it up. Short pass. Played up. Quick pass up, gets the shot off.
Line three.
Moved up. He gets shoved.
Didn't see that one coming.
In the corner. Played across.
Turned over in the neutral zone.
Centers it. Wrist shot. Blocked.
Line three.
Out over the blue line. Moved ahead. In the corner. Moved up.
The faceoff goes to Turk.
Many stand. Centers it. Played up. Turk. Many stand.
Dumps the puck in.
Stand.
Grabbed him.
Cranked him.
Bit of a sudden impact there.
Muscled off the puck.
He initiated some contact there.
Ahead to the neutral zone.
Across.
Line two.
Turkmenistan
dumps the puck in.
He stepped into his man perfectly.
Move back. Centers it. Advances the puck. Moved ahead. He gets rubbed off the puck. Shoots it.
Short pass.
Quick pass up. Passed ahead. Taken up.
He'll keep his head up now, Jim.
Many stand.
Dumps the puck in.
Turkmeny stand.
Picks it up.
Delayed call coming up. He gets called for tripping.
He took him down and now pays the price.
Tripping will mean some time in the box.
Turkmeny stand
has a one-man advantage and they'll want to exploit it.
Expect them to turn their game up a notch.
Intercepted.
Is ready to drop the puck.
The faceoff goes to Turk.
Many stand.
Cranks it.
Leg save.
And it was stellar footwork that got it done.
change. Out over the blue line. With a wrist shot. Goaltender stopped that.
This man is equally at ease making saves with his gloves or his pads.
Moved ahead. Advances the puck. Working along the perimeter.
Wrist shot.
Turned over. Turkmeny stand. Puts its number two power play unit out. Moved up. Moved ahead.
With a wrist shot.
Goaltender stopped that.
Now that was a quick pad save.
Passed ahead. Out over the blue line. Advances the puck. Quick pass up. Turkmeny stand. Dumps the puck in. He gets checked.
Great job of showing up on the road.
Wrist shot.
Goaltender stopped that.
Off the pads for the save.
Moved ahead. Centered. Turkmeny stand. Dumps the puck in.
With a wrist shot.
But came up empty this time.
Turkmeny stand. Can feel this one starting to slip away from them.
It slipped all right. Two goals down and inside a minute to play.
That's offside. The puck is about to be dropped. The faceoff goes to Turkmeny stand. Quick pass up. Shoots the puck. And Craig Simpson.
Goodbye from all of us here at EA Sports.
Could still qualify despite that defeat.